Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new here.
One, two, three, let's go!
My name is Deepika and I'm a WISCOM student studying at Madras Christian College, Chennai. So many of you guys asked me about how to apply to MCC and I already made a video about it in which I discussed the process and how to apply to the college. So I have already made those videos, so you can click on the I button. In this video, I will only talk about the admission process. So I will also talk about the after process after applying the application form. It has more steps, so I will also talk about those steps after the application form. So this is what I will cover in today's video. So without wasting time, let's just start the video. So admission to all UG courses is merit based. So your first step is to apply to the course. So I already made video about like how to apply to a college, and I also showed you guys how to fill the form step by step. So you can check out that video. After applying, after paying the application fees, you will get an email in which you will get your MCC ID. So you have to note down the MCC ID for future reference. So after that, you just have to wait. So MCC will release selection list. So if you go down here, so you can see the selection list, but when you click on this, so you get directed to admission 2021 because they haven't released any selection list yet. So you will see your selection list here. And you will also get an email that you got admitted to the college. So you can see the admission process. So first is your admit card. So you will get an email, so you can call it as your admit card, in which you will see your ID and you will see your course for which you have selected, and you can also check on the selection list on the website. After receiving the admit card, you have to pay the fees. So fee payment is the next step. Your admission is not complete after making payment of course fees. So after making the fee payment, you have to do the online enrollment. So what is online enrollment? The online portal for enrollment will open only on online payment of fee. So after paying the fees, you will get your online enrollment on the website. So enrollment is a simple method of submission of details of students through an online portal. Online enrollment has to be done by candidate. For this, you need to log into enrollment admission portal and upload the necessary documents. Once you finish the enrollment process, enrollment is really simple. So you just have to fill your basic details. So after submitting the online enrollment, you just have to wait for further notification from MCC. So after your online enrollment, your next and last step is certificate verification. So you have to do the certificate verification in person by physically going to the college with your parents. So certificate verification will be after your classes started. So till online enrollment, your admission is completed. So your admission is successful if you did the online enrollment. So this is the basic process of MCC. So this is how you will get admission to MCC for any course. So these are all the steps for the admission. Yeah, certificate verification will be after your classes start. So you don't need to worry about certificate verification. So that's it guys for today's video. I hope you guys find this video helpful. If you did, then please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more content. So thank you so much guys for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye guys.